SP had the biggest fleet of SD45s, if memory serves me correctly, as far as they weren't afraid to invest pretty heavily in the 20-cylinder locomotives, but from EMD, so I mean, the SD45, SD45T-2, you know, had operated a huge fleet of them, lasted a very long time. And in this particular batch of SD45s that we're doing for Southern Pacific, this represents units from their very first order, which have never been done before. They were fairly unique among other SD-45s in being that they had ratchet handbrakes in the nose. Only some very, very early production phase SD-45s had the handbrake in the nose and as opposed to the brake wheel mounted at the end of the side of the long hood on the right-hand side. And again, that's another feature that's never been done before. So you have that. Also, Southern Pacific's SD-45s is from this first order unique in the front windshield arrangement. That's what we kind of, a lot of SP models kind of jokingly call the SP wannabe L window. It's similar to the L-shaped window that SP specified in a lot of locomotive orders on the engineer side, but instead of having a complete L-shape, there was a divider between the two pieces of glass, and the engineer side glass is a little bit taller. Some of these early production SD-45s on the front nose grab irons and the top grab iron on top of the nose were straight grabs. Instead of having the traditional drop grab irons, they had straight grab irons, although unfortunately the factory made a mistake and they put drop grabs instead of straight, but well, that'll be fixed in production. And we even took the additional step of, just like on the prototype, the nut bolt washer detail above the grab iron is above the grab iron instead of below it on the units that had that straight grab arrangement. So again, just that devotion to detail and, you know, trying to take it to the next level. And as far as the number, 8800 is significant because it was Southern Pacific's very first SD-45. And on top of that, it's still in existence. When Southern Pacific rebuilt most of their SD-45 fleet in the late 70s, early 80s, 8800 was rebuilt into SP-7457, an SD-45R, that's currently on display at the Utah State Rail Museum in Ogden. We've had a lot of good contact with the museum, and you know, it's kind of a neat honor to do a model of a locomotive that's sitting there right now.
So, you know, one of the hallmarks of our company is to give back for the preservations of locomotives like number 7457. That's why on the first production run, we're committed to giving back a portion of the proceeds to help the Utah State Railroad Museum.
To purchase a Rivet Counter Series Southern Pacific SD-45 locomotive, visit our website at scaletrains.com or a select retailer.